Now we are going to solve do this page number 40 chapter 2 sets. Here 4 problems are given, we solve one by one. So first we solve the first one. Here first we write the given sets A is equal to 1378 and B is equal to 2479. So we already know that A intersection B means the set which have common elements of both sets A and B. So here in these sets 7 is the common element. So we can write it as A intersection B is equal to 7. Now we solve the second problem. Here given that A is equal to 6, 9, 11 and B is equal to null set. Find A union pi. So here it is given that A is equal to 6, 9, 11 and B is equal to null set. We already know that the pi is equal to null set. So we can also write pi is equal to B is equal to null set. Therefore, we can write A union B is equal to A union pi, which is equal to, we can write it as 6, 9, 11 union null set. Union means all together we write it as a 6, 9, 11 and 6, 9, 11 is nothing but the set A. So therefore, we can write it as A union pi is equal to A. Next, we solve the third problem. Here given two sets A and B, we have to find A intersection B. So here A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 given and B is equal to 2, 3, 5, 7 given. So we already know that intersection of A and B is the set which contains common elements in both sets. So we can write from given sets, we can write 2, 3, 5, 7 are the common elements of sets A and B. So we can write A intersection B is equal to 2, 3, 5, 7. Next we solve the fourth problem. A set and B set are given, then show that A union B is equal to B union A. So here set A is equal to 4, 5, 6 given and set B is equal to 7 and 8 given. We already know that union means collection of all the elements of both sets A and B. So we can write A union B is equal to 4, 5, 6 union 7 and 8. Together, we can write it as A union B is equal to 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Let this one as a equation 1. Next, we find A, B union A, which is equal to written as 7, 8 union 4, 5, 6. Together, we can write B union A is equal to 7, 8, 4, 5, 6. Let this one as a. So, this is not in the order. So we write B union A is equal to 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Let this one as a equation 2. From these two equations, from equations 1 and 2, we can write it as A union B is equal to B union A, because A union B, we have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 elements and B union A also have elements 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's why we write A union B is equal to B union A. Please like, share, subscribe our channel for latest updates by pressing the bell icon.